Located in the heart of mid-Michigan, a local software company is getting real.
TechSmith Corporation, long known for its products that allow you to capture images and video from your screen, announced today a new product that's almost too good to be true.
They call it SnagitIRL, or Snagit Scissor Capture. It allows you to capture anything from the physical world and put it on your computer.
You know, we thought that capturing your screen was really cool for like 30 years, but then our developers realized that we could break out of that virtual space and into real reality. The way it works is by using the Snagit scissors to cut out the object you'd like to capture. TechSmith utilizes 70 patent-pending nano-sensors to scan the details of the object.
And I'm part of the Snagit Scissors beta. I'm in a lot of betas. And Snagit Scissors, I tell you, this one pretty much saved my life. My mom said, penny saved, penny earned. I don't care who you are or how long you look, but truth be told, you're not going to find much of a truer truth than that. I carry around these coupons. I'm big into coupons. Snagit Scissors now totally changed my workflow. You're going to put this on the TV?
In addition to this venture of capturing things in the world around them, TechSmith lead future strategist has announced another product breakthrough.
Yeah, I'm really proud of this product. We've really put a lot of effort into this technology. But there really is a one limitation that we realized we needed to work on. And that's when you cut it out in real life, we also want it to be a real object. So we've been working with several organizations and material scientists to develop what we're calling Snagit 2D. You just plug in the Snagit scissors. You cut whatever you need out. Once you have your image, you just bring it into Snagit, hit the print key, and you got your image.
When asked when this product would be available to the public, TechSmith said rigorous testing would need to be completed first to ensure a high-quality product. From the digital world to the real world and back again, these folks really are a cut above the rest. Back to you.